Did you tell her everything?
Yeah. Yes.
Everything. Lift up your shirt.
What?
Lift up your shirt. Did you tell her about this?
What you've been
through. Oh, don't treat me like an idiot. You've been sneaking off to see her for months. You don't think I know
that? What do you think you know?
I never cared, really, about your secretaries, your gallerists, your whores, whatever you want to call them. I cared about our home. And now you've brought this to our door.
I did what was necessary.
Oh, you did what was necessary for you, Robert, for your interests.
For my interests?
Yes.
Everything I do is for us, for this family. Now you're telling me how to run my business?
This isn't about your business. This is our life. Where do you think we're going tonight? What do you think I've tolerated all of this for so long?
You tolerated? Wow.
I'm glad you find that
funny. What about me? What about me? What about the complaints, the unhappiness, the drinking, the shopping, the trainers, everything? But yes, the charities, the wonderful sainted charities, you know, all the wonderful things that you do. How do you think I pay for them?
I didn't ask you because I didn't want you to lie. But I
because
thought
you didn't want to
we
give them up.
Had an understanding, and you broke that understanding when you brought Brooke into it.
No,
you make
I kept her out.
Brooke complicit when you risked her future, and I'm done.